heritage through hearing this and following the roots back to Africa. There's a lot to be discovered in this drum. A lot of the classic rock and roll beats that we associate with American music today actually come from this beat, from this drum, the beats from this drum. So I'm here to share this with you. I'm going to play a little solo piece here on this while we sort out the little technical difficulties with my other instrument I'm going to play. This is called the Ngoni. It's a harp from West Africa. So, happy to be here. This is the djembe. Thank you. next instrument I'd like to share with you is called the Ngoni. Kamalengoni. Kamalengoni means young man's harp. I hope I still qualify. Generally considered one of the predecessors of the banjo. It's a, they categorize it as a harp lute. It's a harp with two rows of strings, calabash, gourd, and cowskin covering.
Thank you. his warm up. That was his warm up. Oh, she's phenomenal, right? Yeah.